So this evening, let us look to our past in a way that is emancipatory and transformative. Let us recognize all that was powerfully suggested in that past as we set about now constructing the foundations of a new and better art. Let us remember with respect not only those who have called us here today, or those leaders whose names are indelibly etched into the history books of Ireland and the world, but also all those who lost their lives during the 1916 rising. Let us remember the sung and unsung heroes and heroines of 1916, those who fought for Ireland and those caught up in the events on the streets of Dublin. Let us remember all those who died or were injured in Dublin, the majority of whom were civilians. Of the 485 people who died, over half were civilians, and 40 of those were children aged 16 and up. Children forgotten for so long, but in recent years reclaimed by the work of Joe Duffy and others. We reflect and recall the loss suffered by all families. We recall and respect all the families who lost sons, fathers, brothers, sisters or daughters. Agus mar fachat skir kami dea. Gwyl si da dŵlgas yrin er ffod public a hawlw agus a crwhw agus a cyrrych grig as a miag na bona hwyr i brwdw. Nors yw'n crwca le ffish agus le sbryd ffiol dema. Today we are all charged to take on our own responsibilities in imagining and building a republic in the fullest sense, institutional, and one that will be experienced as a republic, one of which our founders would be proud, truly representative of a nation rooted in courage, founded in vision, and a profound spirit of generous humanity. Garamila Mahati Spadbara.
Imlina smuju pnore ke blin onaili ma Togamich onor dorsan Vosik Emila Nigel is a shirtier Lashon Mas Agazun Dinath is two and all. It's more of a cave blade in the year, the principal, Agaz the Hidier, the Thoss of Arogra, a Hritchir, a Fearfur, and a son. In this centenary year, we honor the memory of those who died in 1916 with the respect and the dignity that is their due. And we cherish, 100 years later, the principles and the ideals contained in our proclamation for which they fought. Iriminish, Erenoptheron, Flashtalagan, Harkyon Winchinahel, in Omos, Nadinia Fad, four boys. I now invite the President to lay a wreath on behalf of the people of Ireland in honour of all those who died.
Prophet on the street. Now she's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. All his life he's been told he'll be nothing when he's old. All the kicks and all the blows, he won't ever let it show. 'Cause he's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. When you've been fighting for it all your life, you've been struggling to make I'm a superhero.
hard to control, cause they've taken too much hits, single blow by blow. Now light a match, stand back, watch him explode. She's got lions in her heart, a fire in her soul. He's got a beast in his belly that's so hard to control, cause they've taken too much hits, single blow by blow. Now light a match, stand back, watch him explode, 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 explode. When you've been fighting for it all your life, you've been struggling to make things right. That's how a superhero learns to right. That's how a superhero learns to fly.